year. I started June 1st, 2015. When I first started CrossFit, I felt really out of shape. I felt a little overwhelmed, nervous, scared, intimidated, because I figured there's no way I could ever be on the same level as these people. But once you got going, just the community feel and just the support and energy that everybody gives you, just knowing that you can go at your own level, at your own pace, and that you're not pushed into doing something you can't do, really lifts you up, and you're able to go further than what you thought you could. Definitely community. I think a lot of people say that. I've been to a gym where you worked out for 2 years and you never really get that feeling of community. It's always individual doing their own thing. It's never supportive. At least I feel. At CrossFit here, there's more of a family atmosphere. And I think just the activity itself, just the level of movement that you do and the strength training that you do, it's just totally well-rounded. And at the gym, I think it's just mostly focused on just weights, which, you know, I think you need to be well-rounded to be a great athlete and a physically fit, healthy person. I remember when I talked to Karen Ferrero about it a long time ago, when I was looking for something different after I did Taekwondo, and I looked at it and I was intimidated and thought there's no way you could do it. And then after sitting for a while, I figured I gotta do something, so I figured, you know, I'll give it a try and see how it goes. All you can do is try. Just give it your best shot. You can't let a little nervousness or intimidation hold you back from your health. If you want to be healthy and strong and powerful, you got to do what you got to do and be brave about it. So, and I know that the feeling I got is that I believe in myself and others believe in me as well, and that really keeps me driving and going forward and just being my best. So just do it. Try it, do it, you'll love it. You'll be healthy and strong, you won't regret it.